Welcome to today's tutorial. In this video, we are going to dive into three essential ways to use the XLOOKUP function in Excel. Whether you are looking for an exact match, reference data from a different sheet, doing a partial match, basic XLOOKUP example. Let's start with a simple example. We will use XLOOKUP to find the department of an employee based on their name. We enter the formula equal XLOOKUP tab H8, the lookup value H8, and then the lookup array is the range C4 to C8, comma, and the return the corresponding value from D4 to D8, comma, which is department, D4 to D8, which is department. Since the match is exact, it should return IT. Hit enter and you'll see that Nelly David works in the IT department. Our second example is XLOOKUP across sheets. Now let's look at how XLOOKUP can work across different sheets. Again, we start with XLOOKUP tab. Our lookup value is still H8, so type H8. Now, for our lookup array, we are going to reference another sheet and select the data. For our return array, we will use another sheet too, since we want the score, which is in another sheet. Press enter. It will pull data from other sheet based on the name in our lookup value cell. Partial match XLOOKUP. For our final exam, we will use XLOOKUP to find a full name using just a last name or partial name. In H11, when we will enter a partial name, say, let's say David. Now we will enter our formula to find the full name. Equal XLOOKUP tab. For lookup value, we will use our cell H11, but before that we are using quotation asterisk close quotation as a wildcard to match any characters before and after David. Since David is the last time, we can use it just before, but if it's David in the middle name, we can use wildcard before and after. Our lookup array is C4 to C8, and the return array is the same, C4 is to C8. This time, let's add it an if not found argument. Type not here. Finally, we need to specify approximate match at 2 at the end. Since we are using the wildcard, add 2. Your completed formula should look like this. Press enter. The function returned Nelly David. And there you have it. Three powerful ways to use XLOOKUP function in Excel. Whether you are matching exact value, pulling data from another sheet, or using partial match. If you find this video helpful, like and share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel for more Excel tips, and drop a comment if you have any question or suggestion for future videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.